Digga. Okay, it samples 21 questions. I love how, like, you know, not just, like, this guy Digga D, but, like, I love how, like, rap artists, they'll be like, you know, I love how she, you feel me, hold it down for me. That's my bitch. Like, damn, you gotta call her a bitch? I just think that's one of the funniest things about hip-hop. Like, a dude make a love song, like, man, I love her. Like, she got my kid, you know, that's my, it's my bitch over there. Like, damn, why you gotta call her a bitch? I just be thinking about stuff like that. Like, damn, why you gotta call her a bitch? Like, damn, she gotta be all that? Like, you feel me? Alright, we're gonna keep listening though. I fuck with the vibe though. Is that a cop? Wait, was that a cop? Hold on, let me go back. I'm sorry, y'all. Was that a cop? I appreciate the follow too. Was that a cop? Is this a cop? This nigga looks like he's in high school. Hold on. He looks like he's in high school. He look like he's in high school. Hey, appreciate the follow, Spider-Man. He look like he's in high school. This nigga got a clean shave. This they couldn't find a better actor? Am I tripping? Am I hating? This nigga look like he's in high school, bro. They couldn't find a better actor? Hey, maybe that's one of his homies. And he put them on. I don't know. I'm just saying. If that's the cop, I'm like, nigga, be you the same age, bro. Come on. Come on, bro. All right. Hey, checking, bro. Tattoos out. Yo, he really taking his 50 Cent 21 question vibes, like, hella 50 Cent 21 question vibes, bro. Like, I damn near want to sing, would you love me if I was down? Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me, girl? Bro, there's no way in hell he didn't listen to a lot of 50 Cent growing up. When he played this song, got this song, and created this song, he was definitely thinking about 50 Cent 21 questions. I'm a huge 50 Cent fan, as y'all know. Well, actually, y'all man didn't know that. But he's my favorite rapper all time. So this dude has definitely 50 Cent. Love for me. Told you. He sampled it. He got the do-rag and everything. Look, and as a black person, listen, I have a bonnet on myself. I do this. You supposed to sleep with it when you got braids on. You know, he got a do-rag on with braids. Yes, I know you're like, he wave check this nigga. No, listen, you can have a do-rag on when you got braids. Helps keep the moisture, keep things locked in. So don't get all messy looking. But he even got the do-rag on. Like, it just got a while. Like, this nigga. I don't know what the hell that nigga said, but that nigga, I know that the nigga said, I told y'all I hear every third word, okay? I'm American, bro. I don't really, you know what I'm saying? Every third word. Nigga said, would you still have my kid, though? It sound deep. You know what I'm saying? As long as it sound deep, I don't know if it's actually what he said was deep. You know what I'm saying? He could have been like, I just want to put my kids on your face. But it sounded like, you know, he wanted her to, you know, would you still have my kid? And it sounded deep, man. It sounded deep, man. I felt that, bro. I felt it, and I don't even know what he said. That's how I know it's deep. Hey, we just vibe. We vibing them. Hey. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. That was fire. That was fire. Definitely gets a like. Definitely giving it a like. That was a fire. Fire, man. I gotta get that. That was fire. 10 out of 10. I know the new... for me personally, obviously, I'm American, so I probably wouldn't play this song in general, but, I mean, just me also being older and, like, 50 Cent being my guy, like, when I listen to the beat, I just want to listen to 21 Questions. But I feel like this song is fire for the new generation, especially in the UK. It'll be a UK version. And especially for a newer generation that may not know 50 Cent like that. They may didn't listen to 21 Questions. Didn't listen to 50 like that. So they don't have, like, an instant attachment to 21 Questions. Because, like, hearing the beat, I instantly was like, yo, I want to go listen to 21 Questions over this. You feel me? But I'm older, so... I do think it was a fire, though. I do think it was a fire song. What do you guys think? Have you guys heard 21 Questions before?